I want you to tackle it, even if you think that there's a strong possibility that you're gonna lose, because that loss is what's gonna make you a champion. What's up, everybody? Ricky Kruth here. Welcome back to my channel. So, for those of you who don't know, I am an Alabama football fan. I actually went to the University of Alabama for one semester. I failed a history class and I decided college was not for me, although I had a lot of fun in Tuscaloosa. Ended up going to Shelton State, which is a community college in Tuscaloosa. That's where I took my real estate pre-licensed course, and the rest is pretty much history. So I wanted to give you my reaction to the game yesterday between Alabama and LSU. Obviously, Alabama lost, and I don't know if you guys watched the game or not, but it was a really good game, and it taught me a lot about myself, adversity, football, life, business, everything. And the way that I saw Alabama try to come back at the end really showed me that I feel like that Alabama really needed this loss. I actually think that they needed this loss, okay? They made a lot of mistakes, okay? The first drive, for example, we drove straight down and our quarterback dropped the ball. He was running with the ball. It literally just fell out of his arm, like on the 2-yard line or something. Something ridiculous. A couple drives later, we were punting. The snap, the punter missed the ball, went over his head, just went right through his hands. Our quarterback had surgery on his ankle 2 weeks ago. Had ankle surgery, and here he is playing in a very high caliber game. And so, you know, he wasn't on time with his passes. He wasn't as crisp. You could tell that he wasn't in sync with the receivers. So there was a lot of things going wrong for Alabama. It was like every time I turned around, there was a bad pass, there was a penalty, offsides, a fumble. I mean, it was just one thing after another. Then at halftime, right before halftime, there's 20-something seconds left, and somebody called a play to pass. Okay, we're on our own 10 or 15-yard line. There's 28 seconds left. What are we going to do? You know, drive, 80 yards for a touchdown with 28 seconds left in the half, and we throw an interception, and then LSU scores another touchdown to end the half on another touchdown, up 20 points. So between the penalties, the mistakes, our quarterback being hurt, and just the sheer fact of how good LSU is, like, our defense completely got exposed in this game. We finally played a team that has an incredible offense. The quarterback, Burrows, is probably gonna win the Heisman. The dude is incredible. He is one cool customer. That guy was calm, cool, and collected at Tuscaloosa with the fans screaming at him. He just calmly just sat in the pocket, stepped up, made incredible throws, ran the ball for several first downs. I mean, it was really something to see. So the reason that I said that I'm glad that we lost this game and I think we should have lost this game is because now I think we've come down to reality a little bit. We know that we're not invincible, and now it's all up to how we're going to react to this situation. You know, life is 10% what happens to you, 90% how you respond to what happens to you. So we'll see where we go from here. I believe, and it showed me in the second half when we almost came back and won, that Alabama does have a resilience to them outside of, our defense getting exposed, our quarterback being hurt, all the mistakes and penalties and everything that we made. We were still fighting and we were still responding to that big deficit that we created in the first half. And so I think moving forward, this is going to be a good thing for us. We're still going to be in the hunt. It's all going to come down to Alabama-Auburn. If Alabama comes back and responds in the right way and defeats Auburn, then we're going to have a good shot at still getting in the playoffs and getting a rematch with LSU. That's right. That's what I'm looking for, a rematch against LSU. So at the end of the game, I had kind of mixed feelings because of how much I love to lose. I think losing is what makes you great. I think losing is what helps you succeed. I think without losing, you're not going to succeed. And when we lost, it just kind of made me have this sense this feeling that that loss is going to be what propels us to win the whole thing. So I think you need to take this with you on your journey through life and look for those losses. Go for those losses. Go up against challenges that you don't think you can win and try as hard as you can and give it everything you got to win every little battle that you have. This phone call you need to make, this deal you're trying to put together, this speech you're trying to do, whatever it is, I want you to tackle it even if you think that there's a strong possibility that you're going to lose, because that loss is what's going to make you a champion.